That's the stuff. I'm on your team.
Okay, good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great!
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim. But he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo! Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
But it sure isn't a good one. Jeez. That'll only hurt for a minute. Hear that? It's around here someplace. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
It's children. What are they saying?
I think they're trying to tell us something.
Thank you.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Throwing the whole science fiction section.
Can't pass through the shield!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Strangle their shield!
Remember how you were saying Prince was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great. I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. The last 80 years, anyway. What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Apiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap!
Welcome back, Ray.
Friends. Keep
going. I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
It's moving again!
Over to the left! Pull the same trick twice.
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
Right in the bread basket!
crossing the street.
I strongly advise against crossing the street. Find some shelter, quick! You hit me!
Stuck one past me!
Keep it coming!
Fuck. Okay, right now.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
That's how it's done.
Over there!
Oh boy. Creepy.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
That's excellent.
Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely.
It's really dark down there. Damn, cool.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open pets. Thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it! I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
On the right!
of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books worth to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy. Two of them this time!
Nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
The Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the Proton Pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the Slime Blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active factor.
See? Neutralized slime.
Shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
This is where the Collector killed the Librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
And she just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Stands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak them!
Bookstands are generating her shield. It's trying a new angle. Aim high.
She is shielding herself from the codices. Go after those first. Does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on. Wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It's almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonia. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry if we do this all the time.
Oh no! Look out!
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Let's go! All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Like a pro!